Hello guys, how are you? I'm Mahendra and welcome to my YouTube channel. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you download and install WordPress in hosting account. So instead of further delay, let's get started. I will open a new tab and we'll open google.com. We'll search for WordPress download. I will click on host result and it has taken me to the wordpress.org. To download the latest WordPress, click on download WordPress 6.0.1. Now download is started and it will take a few seconds to complete it. It will be complete soon, and now it is completed. I will open this file, go to the download, and here it is the zip file. Now what I will have to do is I will have to go to my control panel. Okay guys, so this is my Konsoleh control panel, and what I will have to do is to upload downloaded zip folder to the public HTML folder, and currently I'm already located in the public HTML. And if you want to know how to reach this folder structure, then you need to go through the file manager. In my case, file manager is located at left side of under manage services. I need to click in and then I will reach this public HTML. Now I will click on upload file, browse the file, will select this downloaded zip file, and simply I will click on upload button. It will take a few seconds, but it will be uploaded successfully, I hope. Let's wait for it. It should be uploaded soon. Now guys, if you can see, zip file is uploaded. File folder was successfully transferred. Now I need to unzip this file. I will select this zip file and we'll click on unzip file. It will take a few seconds to unzip this. Okay, now it has unzipped it, but I now have move all files to the root folder, public underscore html folder. I will select this folder, will go to open folder, will select again WordPress. We'll go to the open folder. Now I will have to move each file and folder one by one, because here in this control panel I don't have a file selection option. Otherwise I will simply select all files and will move all files to the public HTML, but unfortunately I don't have these options, so I will have to move one by one. Select a file, then move file, then we'll select public HTML folder. So we'll have to do for all file. Okay guys, I have moved all files and folder to the public HTML, and here it is. Now I will have to delete this folder. And I have deleted. Now I need to remove this file, or I will do take a backup. Okay, I will rename it. Okay, now I will go to the excellentwebdev.temp.co.za and we'll do refresh it. Okay, now I will have to install the WordPress. Before it, let me create one database because it will be required. To create database, I will have to go to the database and under it manage MySQL. I will click on it. Currently you do not have any MySQL database is configured. To set up a database, click on add. So I will have to create one database, and simply I will create from here. Add MySQL databases, login, server, and password. MySQL database successfully created. Okay, no problem. Now I'll click on continue. Let's go. And I need to give the database name. So here is the database name. I will copy it. I need to give the username of database, and I will copy from here and will paste here. Now I need to add the password of the database, so I will copy it from here and will paste it here. Okay, it is asking me database host, so I will have to copy it from here and will have to paste to here. Now it is asking me what to have table prefix of the database, so I will remain same and will do click on submit. And it's now saying me, all right Sparky, you made it through this part of the installation. WordPress can now communicate with your database. If you are ready, time to now. I'm click on run the installation. Now I need to add the title of the site. Now I'm giving the site title. Now I'll have to create a strong password. I will copy this password, will open the notepad, and I will save it. Now I need to give my email address, and I will uncheck it. I do not want to select it. It is useful to indexing your website to the search engine. If I check it here, then my website will be not indexed. And click on install. And WordPress has been installed. Thank you and enjoy. Now let me look my website. I will copy URL, will open it on another tab, and if you can see, this is the WordPress which I have installed in my hosting. Now let me log in to the admin. I will copy this password and will do login. Okay, so guys, here is the front side of my WordPress, and here is the admin side of my WordPress. Okay guys, if you have liked my videos, then hit the like button, share my videos, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.